The wife been garnering headlines and a host of fans thanks to their emotional, dramatic and explosive scenes on Married at First Sight UK, as well as for their fantastic looks. Yet the contestants of the E4 reality TV show didn't always look as polished as they do on the nation's small screens. From 36-year-old Luke Dawson's weight loss journey, which he documented on Instagram, to mother of two Marilise Corrigan, 37, from Yorkshire, who treated followers to a fresh-faced selfie, the stars took plenty of candid snaps before their time in the spotlight. Here, FMIL reveals the contestants' mostly unfiltered looks prior to their filmed wedding vows. But some things never change. The boys Adam age. 26 location. Doncaster occupation. Electrician. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? I'm forcing myself into the situation where I have to be with someone. I'm only going to take positives from it. Hopefully, I'll find the right one. Antage, 28 location. Manchester occupation. Business development. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? The best that could happen is that the experts find me a match and it works out perfectly. The worst case is it doesn't work out and I make some new friends. Daniel H., 27 location. Northern Ireland occupation. Sales. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? It is something that will allow me to shift my pattern in terms of relationships and it is a blessing to have the professional and scientific advice that will help me. Robert H., 26 location. Dorset occupation. Business protection specialist. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Want to have fun all the time, so I want someone who wants to go out and do things. Someone who is on my wavelength GTH with how we look at life. Frank H., 47 location. Dubai occupation. Strength and conditioning coach. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? All my life has been about challenges. I don't like to do the normal. If anything is normal, then I find it boring. I'm not captured unless I'm entertained and challenged. Matic, 39 location. West Yorkshire occupation. Charity worker. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? The reason I've come onto the show is because I'm really wanting to meet that special person that I can start building a life with and have a family. I'm really excited. Jordan H., 27 location. Cardiff occupation. Personal trainer. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Me happily ever after would be to learn stuff about myself that I didn't know before. I want to become stronger as a person and to obviously walk away with a partner and with some new friends. Luke H., 36 location. Cardiff occupation. Care home manager and fireman. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Already have more in common with this person than I would though meeting them on dating apps or in the pub. Because the wife done the same thing, they must be in a similar circumstance to me. Joshua H., 26 location. West London occupation. Insurance. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Think marriage has always been on my cards, but I could never see myself getting on one knee, so this is a fast track. Sometimes I need to be kicked into the deep end, so for me this is the start of a new chapter. The girls. Megan H., 26 location. Stock occupation. Wellness coach. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Me dating history is horrendous, I have terrible taste. Of course, it is a good option to get someone to do it for me. It just felt like an opportunity I couldn't miss. Amayich, 34 location. Cornwall occupation. Sports journalist. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? With Married at First Sight UK, either I'm going to find the love of my life or I'm going to learn a really big lesson from it, which might lead me to the love of my life. Mary Lisich, 37 location. Yorkshire occupation. Personal trainer. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Would love to go through to the experiment to the very end and still be with the guy. That is what I want to happen and what I expect to happen. Enikita H., 26 location. County Durham occupation. Sales. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Ideally, we all want our Prince Charming. I just think that if I meet someone who blows me away and we're on the same wavelength GTH and have proper banter, it will be great. Maragach, 31 location. Essex occupation. Beth. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Want the experts to help because I've got high expectations of myself and what I want from my partner. I want them to help me open up and let someone in. Alexis Age, 28 location. London occupation. Model. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? I've applied to this to find the good guy, to find someone genuine and someone who wants commitment. I give my all and I'm very supportive. Ty H., 25 location. Welwyn Garden City occupation. Estate agent. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? I've always wanted to get married and wanted kids. I've always wanted to be a young mom. My end goal is to have that family and have that family unit. So that would be an ideal situation to come from this. Comillas sencillas.